When young Hae-in revealed he drank a lot of alcohol after meeting goddess Sun Ye-jin while filming for Something in the Rain, My Heart Fluttered. During one of the promotional interviews of the show, both Ye-jin and Hae-in were asked about their first impressions of each other. Replying to this, young Hae-in revealed he was too nervous to witness the goddess that Sun Ye-jin is. I knew that she was very pretty as I had watched her in a lot of films, but seeing her in real life, I was totally startled. I thought she was such a goddess. My heart fluttered. I didn't know where to look. So when I first saw her, I was a little like that, he said before adding, I think that day I drank a lot of alcohol. Later, young Han said, it has become better now as we got closer. But at first my eyes kept turning elsewhere, while looking at her. Talking about young Hae-in, Sun Ye-jin added, I thought he looked better in real life too. His skin is really nice too. The former on-screen couple now shares a great camaraderie off-screen, and the Khloe star has even invited young Hae-in to her wedding. You can watch Something in the Rain on Netflix.